say your name.
I, William Thomas Vincent.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
To support and defend.
To support and defend.
The Constitution of the United States.
The Constitution of the United States.
Against all enemies.
Against all enemies.
Foreign and domestic.
Foreign and domestic.
And swear true faith.
And swear true faith.
And allegiance to the same.
And allegiance to the same.
I will obey all orders.
I will obey all orders.
Of the President of the United States.
Of the President of the United States.
And all officers appointed over me.
And all officers appointed over me.
According to the regulations.
According to the regulations.
And the Uniform Code of Military Justice.
And the Uniform Code of Military Justice.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Stand at ease. What you just saw is our country's oath of enlistment or commission for officer. Benedictine now commissioned into the United States Marine Corps. An early enlistment means as soon as he graduates, he can get on a bus and head down to Paris Island right away. It's a terrible place. I have no idea why you would want to go so quickly, but that is his prerogative. Good for him. Oaths, creeds, these are the things that make men. What you believe and what you say you will do. This oath started in the Revolutionary War. Before we had a country, the words were a little bit different, and they were only swearing for a much shorter period of service in their country. That oath was modified until 1962 when it reached its final form with the oath of office that you heard today. Swearing allegiance to your nation, to our Constitution, and those individual liberties that we are called to uphold. My favorite part of this. So help me God. We didn't invent creeds and oaths. We, Americans. Romans used them a long time ago. And Christians, the first. You hear it all the time. Every time we're in that church, every time we go to Mass, you hear a creed, a statement of belief to be admitted into something special. Everyone screws up. Everybody makes mistakes. That's part of life.